Xiaoqi, 我是 Priscilla. So Chinese New Year is around the corner, so maybe you have Chinese boyfriend or girlfriend, and you are invited to meet their parents at home during the Chinese New Year.
Yeah, so we have prepared some useful tips for you, like behaviors you need to pay attention to, or Chinese sentences or words you might use during the visit.
Before meeting the parents, you need to do some homework. You need to buy something, like some gifts.For example, flowers, drinks, wines, or anything that might be good for their health are welcome.
Yes, and before you enter in the house, you need to take off the shoes and change the slippers. And we are not used to kiss and hug each other when we first time to see you, so you can just shake hands politely and just give your gift to them.
Yeah.
Oh, 来了，快进来，快进来。阿姨，叔叔，新年快乐！
哦，新年快乐，新年快乐！来来来，
这是我送给你们的礼物。
哎呦，怎么这么客气？人来了就好了呀。
阿姨，你看起来真年轻，像我的姐姐。
小伙子真的会说话，快进来，快进来。
During the meal, maybe you will be asked some personal questions, and you feel embarrassed.So at this time, you can say something sweet to change the topic or to make toasts.
Yeah, so if you want to protect yourself, don't get drunk, we have prepared the following sentences and words for you.
哎，叔叔，您做的饭真好吃。
多吃一点，多吃一点啊，小伙子，当自己家。
够了，够了，够了，可以了，谢谢叔叔，
不客气。对了，家里有几套房吗？
叔叔，祝你新年快乐，
新年快乐，
身体健康。
哦，谢谢谢谢。
干杯，
干杯，干杯。
好。
再来一杯，一杯。
叔叔，我酒量不太好，只能喝一点儿。
一点儿，行行行，一点儿。
On Chinese New Year's Eve, you're also invited to visit family members like relatives for family reunion.
Yeah, so at this time you can see a lot of people, so you need to introduce yourself and prepare the red packet for the keys of the relatives.
阿姨，我是小文的男朋友。
哎呦，你好，小伙子中文这么好。
不太好，不太好，阿姨。这是我给您家孩子的红包。
哎呦，太客气了，不需要的。
拿着吧，阿姨。
不用不用，
拿着。
哎，太客气了，就这一次、
没关系，不客气的。
最后，我们祝大家新年快乐，中文进步。
您做的饭真好吃，
多吃一点，多吃一点啊，当自己家。
底下会觉得很搞笑。
好，阿姨，这是给您孩子的红包。
哎，不用不用，
拿着吧，阿姨。
哎，真不用，
拿着。
真不用，真不用，
拿着拿着，阿姨拿着。